like Vanderbilt.
That Ole Miss loss was a dagger. Vandy has 17 threes in that game. Kevin Stallings wanted to get a timeout after Vandy took a two-point lead. And Marshall Henderson, who's quickly becoming the face of the SEC.